From Central New York's most dependable weather team, here's meteorologist Violet Skybor.
Good evening, everyone. Cloud cover is moving in this evening as a cold front approaches, and that's going to bring some unsettled weather for your Sunday, especially some windy conditions that we're watching. A live look outside from our Cavvy Tower Cam this evening. A gorgeous sunset, as we did have sunny skies earlier, but now you can see those dark clouds beginning to move in from the north. And again, that's along that cold front. We also saw a beautiful sunset. This was sent to us by Andrew Roach from North Bay, which is right near Sylvan Beach. This was a gorgeous sunset. The sun was reflecting off those high clouds, making those pinks and orange colors. So hopefully you got a chance to see it before now it begins to set. Again, this was all along a cold front, those clouds that are moving in. That cold front arrives tomorrow, and that's going to bring some windy conditions. We have a high wind advisory for tomorrow afternoon. It runs from noon until midnight, but the strongest winds will be during the afternoon, right around 20 miles per hour with gusts up to 50 miles per hour. So that can really tug at your car. And plus, on top of that, we're going to see some light flurries. So you'll definitely want to be careful driving if you are going to be heading out tomorrow afternoon. A live look from our Yorkville Battery Storm Tracker 2 radar. Dry across the region right now, but remember, we just saw some clouds moving in from the north, and you can even see some snow behind them, and that is heading in our direction. Again, we had high pressure for today, and we saw clear skies, but that cold front that's going to arrive will bring some colder air and those windy conditions. Still feeling like winter outside this evening, too. 25 degrees up in Inlet for Shawn, 28 for Lou and Boonville, 30 over in Barneveld, 35 for Dave in Yorkville, 34 for Bob in Clinton, and for Mike in New Hartford, 31 for Dave in Schuyler. As we head down to the Southern Valley, still quite chilly in the lower 30s. 33 for Scott in Edmiston, 35 for Deb in Hartwick, 30 for Stuart in Cooperstown, and 34 for Ted in Morris. Another reminder is that tonight, remember to set your clocks ahead an hour. We will be seeing a later sunset as a result of this and sunrise. Tomorrow morning, it will be 7:14 a.m. and then tomorrow evening, 7:06 p.m. And then throughout spring, the sunset will become later and later. As we head into tonight, increasing clouds as that cold front arrives. Temperatures hover around 30 degrees all night. Then we hang on to the clouds as we head throughout your Sunday with a few flurries along that cold front, but especially those windy conditions, and temperatures reach the mid-30s. How much snowfall we can expect? Just about 1 to 2 inches up north and a trace to 1 inch for everyone else. Not expecting too much snowfall accumulation from this. Tonight, a low around 27 with increasing clouds. Tomorrow, windy conditions and some light snow showers. Here's a look at the rest of your forecast. Set the clocks forward an hour tonight. Then as we head towards the start of the week, cold to start with mostly sunny skies, temperatures in the 20s, then warming up towards St. Patrick's Day, 50 degrees again. Brent?
All right, Violet, thanks.